start roping
everybody
him.
Everybody behind this rope.
Tell me what it was like at your first day.
First time ever at the Breslin was awesome. They've been for years that this is the best basketball trial in the country, and they proved it tonight.
So, thank you. Appreciate it.
Steals for you.
David of Westbury, New York, Hoggard, his master's degree in psychology and is pursuing a master's degree in sport coaching and leadership. He is joined by friends Kennedy, Reagan, McKinley, Darius, Baron, Pascal, and Jamal, his sister Kiana and brother-in-law Darius, and parents Andrea and James. Spartan fans, let's honor number two, Tyson.
Family group here. Just want to thank everybody. Also, I want to thank hand and rapper for helping me. That's my first day of school here. Also, thank you, thank you, Richie. Last day, I want to thank my family for embracing me every single day. But I'm good, so I want to thank them.
Sissoko is dancing after attending high school in Utah. After playing in reserve ball during his first 2 years, Mady moved into the starting lineup last year and helped guide the Spartans to the Sweet 16 of the NCAA tournament. Off the court, Mady made back to his hometown, and Mady left Africa last summer, opening the Mady Sissoko Foundation School, which now happens to educate more than 100 students. Mady will graduate in May with a degree in communication. He's joined tonight by one of his brothers, Solomon, who arrived in East Lansing from West Africa on Monday night. Jocelyn Clayton, Paul Olson, and Camille Olson. Spartan fans, let's hear it for number 22, Mady Sissoko!
The growth of being a leader, being vocal, and becoming more part of the team and not shying away from talking to players or not looking at them as, you know, my dad's players and looking at them as my teammates. Just those experiences go so far and have been one of my biggest growths, and it's unbelievable how far I've come since I was a freshman. Be able to put on the jersey that I dreamed of from the moment I was born and represent this great university as well as, you know, my dad's team has been something that I never imagined I'd be able to do in a million years. And, you know, so thankful to my parents for, you know, allowing it, and my dad for giving me a chance to, you know, try to get through the summer. And surprisingly, I did, and I turned it into 5 years after that, and I look back on the time as a freshman and all the hard lifts or early mornings as everything's been worth it. And, you know, even those long meetings that, you know, go on forever, they were all worth it in the end. And, you know, sometimes you count the time down or whatever, but really you just want it to slow down, because by the time you're seniors, it's just blowing by so fast. Connecting to all Breslin staff. As a young kid, I was probably causing problems, dribbling the ball in your guys' office and running around and just being crazy. A big thank you and shout out to the custodial staff, because you guys put in a lot of hard hours, and every morning you guys are some of the first people that we see, and at night you guys are some of the last people we see. And I appreciate you. I want to thank all the coaches who gave me the chance to play for my father and put on the jersey. And I really just want to say a big thank you to the weight room staff, because without you, I wouldn't be a little bit stronger than I was when I came in. But you guys definitely showed us what hard work and commitment can do for people. I just want to say thank you to you just for how much time you put in with me as a young kid, as a college kid, and all the great conversations that we've had. Really, to all the coaches' families, thank you guys so much. I don't think you guys know how much you mean to me. I think I try to make it pretty clear when I give you guys hugs after every game, or when I am crying after a big win or a tough loss. And going to you guys for love and support, I just want to say thank you guys for everything. I want to say thank you so much to my sister, Raquel, who has supported me along the way with her husband and her new baby, Isabel. I can really tell that they are proud of me for the man I have become and the man that I'm going to continue to be. Lastly, I want to say thank you to my older brother, ID, for, you know, accepting us all with open arms and, you know, being a true brother to us and watching me grow up and always paving the way and helping me with anything that I need in life.
This year.
He is joined tonight by Edo Ebach, his cousin Mike Buckland, his other cousin Dylan Marinez, his sister Raquel Izzo McDonald, his brother-in-law Matt McDonald, and his parents Tom and Luke Izzo. First man, let's hear it for number 15, Steven Izzo!
Incredible ambassadors for our university because we've all been through a lot the last
insurance and MSU Athletics encourages you to be safe and wait to test.
Say to Spartan Nation.
Go green and go white. There's right. Always going to be home, and I thank y'all for welcoming me. Appreciate it.
Like goals and mindset.
Wow. Trying to win some games. Also, that matters now. Win some games.
Where y'all coming from?
Just to Tucson.
Tell me where you ordered something and buy one. All in my mind.
How about I just go get this one? Oh, sorry. Yeah. Of course. But I'm on T-Mobile. I went out the phone.
Hey, Mady, Yusuf says congratulations.
No, I said thank you. Man, thanks.
Thank you.
Yo, this is the senior that we're here now. Tell me your thoughts of you when you heard about graduating class here.
Oh, man, you know, it's tough. You know, a lot of us have been here for, a lot of these guys have been here with me the whole time I've been here. Tyson was here with the majority of the year, so it's definitely just tough going out at the same time. And we're going to miss each other. You know, we had a good talk last night, and it was just fun, you know, just emotional because, you know, you don't get to do this again. So it's just definitely hard, you know. It's hard. You don't really want it to come. You kind of try to not think about it too much until the day comes. So, you know, it's definitely
like that.
And I know it was a tough one tonight. We have a triple win here on senior night. It wasn't really going to win one more time from this crowd.
Oh, that's definitely big. I didn't want to be the guy to go out with a loss my last time here because you don't get to do it over. So definitely get a win, and it was a well-needed one. We needed it for our future tournament. We needed it for our tournament hope. So it was definitely a big one that we needed, and I'm glad my guys came to play, even though we started off slow and ended up getting it done.
Perfect. Thank you, Sissoko.
You know best. Thank you.
What was it like at the free throw line with the game on the line there? What was going through your head?
Seniors. Man, the seniors was just, man, I had to get them a win on senior night.
Was there any doubt?
Nah. Heck no. Nah, man. Because Packers, you know, we got to shoot free throws, man, like free throws. So hey, I just had to knock them down. And then, like, this year we've been struggling. So I just try to knock them down.
All right, what's next?
Man, Indiana's next, and then Big Ten tournament. But you know, we can't look ahead, man. Sunday is going to be a tough game. On the road, we need a big win.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Davis got one. I got one account somewhere. It's like, I feel better than you. I got myself.
I lost a picture of him sleeping. Here's the GoPro sleeping for you.
I've had this for you.
He's a gray penny.
You know what I'm going to say? Living in the moment, we still got time.
Absolutely. I've never seen, my friend was telling me that there was a picture of him. I've never seen it. I tried to find it. We got him in
Are we okay?
one.
Rudy, get in there. God. Where's Rob and Robert? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 10, 11, 12. Okay. 69.
There's a real photographer behind me.
Okay, one more for Ben Mitchell. You didn't get Robert. No one's going to get Robert.
What does it mean to have your brother here?
It meant everything. Being here the biggest night in Michigan State University senior night is a very meaningful thing. And I'm glad we got a win. That's the first thing. And just celebrate with him and then have him experience the stuff here, game here. And it's everything. So I'm very I'm excited for him to have experienced these things over here. So can't even put it in words. It's exciting.
What's your favorite Spartan memory?
My favorite Spartan memory, just being here, grinding out every single day. Going to NCAA tournament, win those big games, and just playing with a Hall of Fame coach. So I'm very excited. I will never forget a moment here at my time here for sure.
Thank you.
No problem. Thank you.
So listen, man.
Pay attention.